Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Dr. Sudhakar, a general pediatrician. In this channel, I will be giving you basic information regarding child care and other health tips.
This video will be an interesting and informative video where we will be seeing whether there is any relationship between blood group and the coronavirus infection, and if so, what may be the possible reason for it. Please see the full video or else you won't get the complete picture of what I am about to say. Let's get into the video.
With the ongoing massive COVID-19 pandemic, there are several ongoing researches which has given us insight into the risk factors and other characteristics of the COVID-19 infection. And among them, many studies have found some relationship between our blood group and the COVID-19 infection and its severity. Researchers have found that people with O blood group, either positive or negative, were significantly less affected by the pandemic than other blood groups. On the contrary, individuals with A blood group have higher infection rate and the severity of the illness, with other blood groups falling in between these two. So in order to understand why this happens, we need to know some basic information regarding blood group antigens. In our blood, there are RBCs, red blood cells, which carry small sugar-like particles over their surface called oligosaccharides, also called as antigens. And there are several types of antigens. If an individual has A antigen on their red blood surface, then they are A blood group. If they have B antigen, it is B. If they have both the antigens, then they are AB. And if they have none, then they are called O blood group. So, few researchers suggest that this A antigen can act as a carrier of the coronavirus. And in case of O blood group individuals, the absence of this antigen helps, along with presence of other substance like anti-A, anti-B antibodies in their blood, which can help them to fight against this virus. But bear in mind that all these things are just theories and these are yet to be proved. Furthermore, the correlation between the blood group and the infection rate is to be substantiated by larger studies with greater number of people involved. So till then, this correlation of blood group with the infection rate does not have any practical significance. And if you follow proper precautions with social distancing, irrespective of the blood group, you will be protected. On the other hand, if you go easy on these precautions, then even if you have O blood group, there is a higher chance for you to get infected. So what I would like to say is, eat healthy, stay fit, and your body will be ready to fight against the infection, even if you get the infection. I hope you found this video useful and interesting. If you want similar contents, subscribe to the channel. And if you like the video, share it among your friends and relative. I will meet you in next video. Until then, bye, take care.